Uploading data.
There was no record of your assailant in the Federation database. However, there are records of a Chozo warrior tribe. There is a strong possibility that you are connected. You have seen the warrior tribe's architecture and artifacts on this planet. I conclude that this was one of their settlements. But why would someone lead you here and send the Emmy after you? The footage of the ex-parasite may have been staged to lure you in. The situation remains unclear, but your priority hasn't changed. You must return to the ship. You have activated the Madness Supply System that has restored power to the closed thermal doors. Seek them out to proceed. Continue to search for the unique energy you employed against the first Emmy. It is the only way you can confront them. Unfortunately, this energy is limited. You may have noticed it dissipating after an Emmy is destroyed. There are 6 remaining Emmy hunting you. You have no means to confront them. Remember that.
Thank you. Uploading data.
CPR appears to be powered by thermal energy. Magma is pumped from the planet's interior and routed from there. I have located the central routing system for the magma. It is here in Cataris. Samus, your current suit cannot protect you as you explore Cataris. The extreme heat of the lava is too much for it. Under no circumstances should you enter high temperature areas. I know the shuttle somewhere above here. Use it to find a path forward. There is one other thing to discuss. It is your new Phantom Cloak ability. The Phantom Cloak prevents the ME from detecting you. Thus far, your only option was to run. Now, bypassing them is also an option. Use this to reach your objective. Note that using the Phantom Cloak severely decreases your mobility, and direct contact with an ME will still result in capture. It is up to you whether to hold your position. Just be aware of your surroundings. The Phantom Cloak is useless once an ME sees you. You will need to evade capture until it gives up pursuit. The Phantom Cloak can remain active after your AM has been depleted. It will consume your life energy instead. Consider it a desperate measure. Remember, it cannot drain your energy down to nothing. Judicious use of this technique.